So, I'm still in orbit. I was hoping to be back for the weekend, but never mind. Elon has laid on a little shuttle to take me down, and we're just looking for a place to land now, so I'm hopeful I'll be back soon. In the meantime, this afternoon, we've got Songs of 1968. And just checking that the old comms are working well up here. To Frank, I'm not sure if they are, actually. It's always a bit of a lottery. Okay, so here we are. Songs of 1968. The first one is from a band called The Turtles, who were quite famous for doing a song called Happy Together. And this is another one which probably people don't remember as much. In fact, I didn't really remember it at all. And it's called Eleanor. You got a thing about you, I just can't live without you. I really want you, Eleanor Nini. Your looks intoxicate me, even though your folks hate me. There's no one like you, Eleanor, really. I think you're swell, and you really do me well. You're my pride and joy, etc. Eleanor, can I take the time to ask you to speak your mind? Tell me that you love me better. I really think you're groovy. Let's go out to a movie. What do you say now, Eleanor, can we? They'll turn the lights way down low, and maybe we won't watch the show. I think I love you, Eleanor, love me. I think you're swell, and you really do me well. You're my pride and joy, etc. Eleanor, can I take the time to ask you to speak your mind? Tell me that you love me better. There we are, that was The Turtles. I'll just check something is happening down here, or up here, I should say. Who honestly knows? Whatever. Right, okay, so just... Okay, the next song is an absolute classic. Not many people remember it. It's called Eloise, and it's by Barry Ryan, and it was written by his brother. Absolutely classic, brilliantly sung by him, actually. I think he still sort of does it, actually, which is amazing.
Every night I'm there, I'm always there. She knows I'm there, and heaven knows I hope she goes. I find it hard to realize the love was in her eyes. It's dying now, I knows I'm crying now. And every night I'm there, I break my heart to please. Eloise, Eloise. You know I'm on my knees. I said, please. That makes the day but lights away. And when that star goes by, I hold it in my hands and cry, her love is mine, my sun will shine. And every night I'm there, I break my heart to please Eloise. I said, please, you're all I want, so hear my prayer, my prayer. My Eloisa, I'd love to please her, I'd love to care. She's not there. And when I find you, I'd be so kind, you'd want to stay. I know you'd stay. As the days grow old, the nights grow cold, I wanna hold her near to me, and she dear to me. And only time will tell and take away this lonely hell. I'm on my knees to Eloise. And every night I'm there, I break my heart to please Eloise, Eloise. You know I'm on my knees. I said, please, you're all I want, so hear my prayer, my prayer.
We go. Oh, that's better. Have a bit of a break now. So that was Eloise by Barry Ryan. Okay. And next song is Manfred Mann. From 1968. And this next song is called Fox on a Run. Right, I don't know why they made me wear these actually. It is a bit bright out there, I must admit, but my head's quite warm. Mm-hmm.
walk through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run. Everybody knows the reason for the fall. When woman tempted man, down in paradise's hall. This woman tempted me, oh yeah, she took me for a ride. But like the weary fox, I need a place to hide. She walked through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run. Come take a glass of wine and fortify your soul. We'll talk about the world and friends we used to know. I'll illustrate a girl who put me on the floor. The game is nearly up, the hounds are at my door. She walked through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her, left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run.
A Great Man for Man, 1968. And, this is The Move, Roy Wood, who later went on to do that Christmas song, you know, they wish it was Christmas every day. But in the early days, he was with in The Move with Jeff Lynne. Right.
Absolutely pouring down with rain. It's a terrible day. Up with the lark, silly girl. Don't know what to say. She's running away. She's running away. So now I'm standing on the corner, lost in the things that I said. What am I supposed to do now? Goodbye, Blackberry Way. I can see you, I don't need you. Goodbye, Blackberry Way. Shorter on me back another day. Down to the park, overgrowing, but the trees are bare. There's a memory there. Boats on the lake, I'm attending now. Now the laughter drowned, I'm terribly down. Like myself, they are neglected. Turn with my eyes to the wall. What am I supposed to do now? Goodbye, Blackberry Way. I can see you, I don't need you. Goodbye, Blackberry Way. Sure to warm me back another day. Ooh, 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 ooh. be there. There's a thing in the air. Blackberry Way. See the battlefield of careless sins cast to the winds. So full of emptiness without her. Lost in the words that I said. What am I supposed to do now? Goodbye, Blackberry Way. I can see you, I don't need you. Goodbye, Blackberry Way. Sure to hold me back another day.
The Great Move. And this is a good one from, they're called the Rascals, the band. People gotta be free.
Should see what a lovely, lovely world this would be if everyone learns to live together. Seems to me such an easy, easy thing it should be. Why can't you and me learn to love one another? All the world over, it's so easy to see. People everywhere just wanna be free. I can't understand, it's so simple to me. People everywhere just gotta be free. If there's a man who is down and needs a helping hand, all it takes is you understand and put him through. Seems to me we gotta solve it individually. I'll do unto you what you do unto me. Chatting from the mountains out to the sea, no two ways about it, people have to be free. My opinion about it, my opinion will be, it's a natural situation for man to be free. You should see what a lovely, lovely world this would be if everyone learns to live together. Seems to me such an easy, easy thing it should be. Why can't you and me learn to love one another? All the world over, it's so easy to see. People everywhere just wanna be free. Listen, please, listen. Listen,
you can say.
Listen, please, listen, that's the way it should be. There's peace in the valley, people gotta be free.
They're the Rascals. And something a bit quieter. Just have a look at something. Chris Christopherson. Thank you.
don't look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on, and this old world could keep on turning. Let's be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that we're burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops falling soft against the window. I make believe you love me one more time. For the good times, I'll get along. You'll find another, and I'll be here. If you should find you ever need me, don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops falling soft against the window. And make believe you love me one more time. For the good time. And make believe you love me one more time. For the good time.
That's Chris Christopherson there. And there was quite a lot of Jimmy Webb, who's a great songwriter, around in 1968. Not necessarily doing songs himself, but for other people. And particularly, he wrote a lot of songs for Glen Campbell, who died very sadly, I think last year.
I am the lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the wine. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south will never stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line.
Song from Jimmy Webb, 1968. Right, this is another quite an interesting one. By the Casuals, so if you can guess which one it is. So this is a great song called Jessamine. What am I supposed to do with a girl like Jessamine? Though my eyes are open wide, she's made my life a dream. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. A butterfly child, so free and so wild, and so full of living. When Jessamine stays, time goes so fast. This is my world at last. Beautiful days lost in her eyes, but then the whole world dies. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. A butterfly child, so free and so wild, and so full of living. When Jessamine stays, the time goes so fast. This is my world at last. Beautiful days lost in her eyes, but then the whole world dies. What can you say when a girl doesn't want to know? She's too far away, and she makes my life a dream. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. A butterfly child, so free and so wild, and so full of living. When Jessamine stays, time goes so fast. This is my world at last. Beautiful days lost in her eyes, but then the whole world dies. Kind of got muddled up at the end there. Jessamine. Oh, right, so everyone knows this one. I saw the light on the night, I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind. Why, Delilah? I could see that girl was no good
for me. But I was lost like a slave that no man could free. At break of day when that man drove away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house, she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand, she laughed no more. To break down the door, forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take any more. Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take any more.
Thank you. So that was Tom Jones from 1968. And then we actually go back to another Jimmy Webb song that was made famous by Richard Harris and later by Donna Summer, I think. Absolute classic. About a cake.
Spring was never waiting for us, girl. It ran one step ahead as we followed in the dance. Between the parted pages and we're pressed in love's half fever line, like a striped pair of pants. MacArthur's Park is melting in the dark. All the sweet green icing flowing down. Someone left the cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have the recipe again. I recall the yellow cotton dress foaming like a wave on the ground around your knees. The birds like tender babies in your hands. The old man playing checkers by the tree. MacArthur's Park is melting in the dark. All the sweet green icing flowing down. Someone left a cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have the recipe again. Oh no. I will sing it. There will be another dream for me. Someone will bring it. I will drink the wine while it is warm. I never never let you catch me looking at the sun. And after all the loves of my life, after all the loves of my life, you'll still be the one. I will take my life into my hands, and I will use it. I will win the worship in their eyes, and I will lose it. I will have the things that I desire, and my passion flow like rivers through the sky. And after all the loves of my life, after all the loves of my life, I'll be thinking of you and wondering why. The spark is melting in the dark, all the sweet green ice is flowing down. Someone left the cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have the recipe again.
Fantastic song, MacArthur Park, probably not fantastic the way I did it. I should say, Ricky, who was on before me, was quite amazing. I think he did most of that from memory. I didn't see any music there, so that was pretty incredible. I ditched the old memory a while back. Oh God, this one could be a killer. Right, so this is Dave D, Dozy, Beaky, Mick and Sitch. That's the name of the band. With a legend as Xanadu. Actually, it starts off different to that.
On the wind, across the sand, if you should return to that black barren band, then there's a name of Xanadu. You'll hear my voice, wrong words. The star lost from the star was the jewel that was fought to win a heart in Xanadu. And the footprints leave no shadows, only shadows moving places where they used to go. And the buildings open to the sky all echo till the vultures cry as if to show. Our love was for a day, then doomed to pass away. In Xanadu, in Xanadu, in Xanadu. And the footprints leave our faces, only shadows moving places where we used to go. And the buildings open to the sky all echo with the vultures cry as if to show. Our love was for a day, then doomed to pass away. In Xanadu, in Xanadu, in Xanadu. What was it to you that a man laid down his life for your love? Were those clear eyes of yours ever filled with the pain and the tears and the grief? Did you ever give yourself to any one man in this whole wide world? Or did you love me, and will you find your way back to Xanadu? You'll hear my voice on the wind across the sand. If you should return to that black barren land, the bizarre name of Xanadu. In Xanadu, in Xanadu, in Xanadu. Anyway, 10 minutes to go, blimey. So there's a few I won't make it on this set. So I had lined up Julie Driscoll, the Walker Brothers, Mary, whoever did Angel of the Morning, the Bee Gees, Janis Joplin, Bobby Goldsboro, and I'll do this one, which is Robin Gibb. Normal service resumed. So I started a joke. Funny name for a song, fantastic song. Robin Gibb's biggest probably number he did by himself with the book, kind of lead singing with the Bee Gees. Absolutely amazing. I started to cry. We started the whole world laughing. Oh, if I'd only seen, oh no, that the joke was on me. I looked at the skies, running my hands over my eyes, and I fell out of bed, hurting my head. Things that I said. I finally died. We'd started the whole world living. Oh, if I'd only seen, oh no, that the joke was on me. Skies, running my hands over my eyes, and I fell out of bed, hurting my head from things that I said. Till I finally died, we'd started the whole world living. Oh, if I'd only seen, oh no, that the joke was on me. Oh,
okay, how are we doing? So this is Janis Joplin. But each night I tell myself I think I've had enough. But I'm gonna show you, baby, this man can be tough. So come on, come on, come on, come on and take it. Take another little piece of my heart now, baby. Break it, break another little piece of my heart now, honey. Have it. Have another little piece of my heart now, baby. You know you've got it if it makes you feel good. When you're out on the street looking good, and baby, down in your heart, you know it ain't right. Now you never, never hear me when I cry at night. But each night I tell myself I can't stand the pain. You hold me in your arms and I sing it once again. So come on, come on, come on, come on and take it. Take another little piece of my heart now, baby. Break it, break another little bit of my heart. Have it. Have another little piece of my heart now, baby. You know you've got it if it makes you feel good. Right, my last song coming up. Thanks everyone for listening. Next up after me is Jeff and Tess Roberts, who I've had a listen to just before coming on, and they sound very tasteful. I think acoustic rock. Lovely duet. Duet, anyway. Anyway, so let's do this one. Okay, so this was a I have a feeling the original song might be Bob Dylan, actually, but I can't remember. But it was made a hit by Julie Driscoll, which is hard to say when you're drinking at the same time. Julie Driscoll. If your memory serves you well, we're gonna meet again and wait. So I'm going to unpack all my things and sit before it gets too late. No man alive will come to you with another tale to tell, but I know that we shall meet again if your memory serves you well. Wheels on fire, rolling down the road. Please notify my next of kin, this wheel shall explode. If
your memory serves you well. I was gonna confiscate my lace, wrap it in a sailor's knot, and hide it in your case. If I knew for sure that it was yours, but it was all so hard to tell. You know that we shall meet again if your memory serves you well. Wheels on fire, rolling down the road. Please notify my next of kin, this wheel shall explode. If your memory serves you well, you'll remember you're the one that called on me to call on them to get your favors done. And after every planet fell, there was nothing more to tell. You knew that we would meet again if your memory serves you well. Wheels on fire, rolling down the road. Best notify my next of kin, this wheel shall explode.
Okay, me, that's me over and out. So hopefully I'll be back on Earth. Don't know where. Elon didn't tell me where he was going to land this little baby. But Jeff and Tess are up live now. So keep listening to them. I certainly shall be. And thanks for listening. All the best, everyone. Bye.